two BNSF port stack trains out of Long Beach, California, heading eastbound on main track number one and two. Looks like a race to the summit to me. What do you think?
Can we not have a route? Over.
The train on the left had a head start, but the train on the right's moving a little quicker, so. See what happens here.
Alright. Well, train's already come apart once today. Maybe we should have stayed at Cajon until we were ready for me.
I've seen a couple open containers. Sounds like they're going to stop the train on main one. To me, we'll see. Which is the outside track. The first train. Neck and neck now. Yeah, they'll tie down a train or two here once in a while.
Yeah, we'll just roll the back.
Oh, there's the second train. Still lagging a little bit. But it's moving quicker for sure. Appreciate you joining us today. Looks like the lead engine on that track closest to us is up to the trail. Helper on the train on the outside track. So it's definitely going to bypass. Declare this train on the right the winner. I'm going to give you a little different view here now. Couldn't ask for a more perfect day. I'm thinking there's probably an Amtrak coming through westbound too. We're definitely going to make room for that. It's normally supposed to be in, I think Los Angeles at 8 a.m., but it's never there on time. It always comes down main track 3, which is behind us. could be slowing down for this train here right in front of us. Once you get over the summit, a couple miles, the three tracks goes to two. Looking over my right shoulder, there's a lot of sun over there. I don't want to shoot that way, but yeah, this train closest to us is definitely overtaking the outside train. They usually stop the trains on main one about a eighth of a mile before the summit. So with like a 3 mile long train, it can easily reach this long. Had some domestics in this one. Might be a little higher priority, I don't know. You tell me, leave a comment. Head over to Sullivan's Curve next. Started off at Silverwood. This is a real good video today. Trail helpers coming here. It's pushing. I don't know if it's going to stop pretty soon. It might just be slow rolling. I'm guessing it's going to stop anytime now. Train coming down main three over here, so I'm gonna switch over there. Start a new video. Yeah, I hear that thing that just notched down, I think. Could shoot it from here, but boy, there's a lot of sun over there. Decisions.